Hayes and Kid Curry, the two most successful outlaws in the history of the West. And in all the trains and banks they robbed, they never shot anyone. This made our two latter-day Robin Hoods very popular with everyone but the railroads and the banks.
There's one thing we gotta get, Hayes. What's that? Out of this business.
The governor can't come flat out and give you amnesty now. First, you gotta prove you deserve it.
Ah. So all we have to do is just stay out of trouble till the governor figures we deserve amnesty.
But in the meantime, we'll still be wanted.
Well, that's true. Till then, only you, me, and the governor will know about it. It'll be our secret.
I sure wish the governor'd let a few more people in on our secret.
Used all my options, worked off my dues, laid all the cards, now there's nothing to lose. Don't want tomorrow to be like today. That's why I'm breaking away. I'm trying to run, trying to hide. What can I win if I'm losing my pride? Won't let tomorrow be like today. That's why I'm breaking away.
Listen to my story about a man named Jed. A poor mountaineer barely kept his family fed. And then one day he was shooting at some food, and up through the ground come a bubbling crude. Oil, that is. Black gold. Texas tea. Well, the first thing you know, old Jed's a millionaire. The kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. Said, California is the place you ought to be. So they loaded up the truck and they moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie stars.
A Beverly Hillbilly.
takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? All those nights when you've got no lights, the check is in the mail, and your little angel hung the cat up by its tail, and your third fiancé didn't show. Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see.
Thank you. Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Yeah, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Scrambled egg all over my face. What is a boy to do?
Good night!
Hey, baby, I hear the blues are calling. Tossed salads and scrambled eggs. Mercy. And maybe I seem a bit confused. Yeah, maybe, but I got you pegged. But I don't know what to do with those tossed salads and scrambled eggs. They're calling again. Scrambled egg all over my face.
Is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Your trip must be light and short, as though your pad were upon rice paper. It is said, a Shaolin priest can walk through walls.
Thank you. on. Here comes the throttle. Circuit breakers in. We have separation.
Roger.
Inboard and outboard, they're on. We're coming forward with the side stick.
Looks good.
Roger.
I've got a blowout. Day for three.
Get your pitch to zero.
Pitch is out. I can't hold altitude.
Direction alpha mode is off. Trip select is emergency.
Flight calm. I can't hold it. She's breaking up. She's breaking.
Steve Austin, astronaut, a man barely alive.
Gentlemen, we can rebuild him. We have the technology. We have the capability to make the world's first bionic man. Steve Austin will be that man. Better than he was before. Better. Stronger, faster.
Voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
Francisco, a Quinn Martin production, starring Carl Malden, also starring Michael Douglas. Yeah. with guest stars Peter Strauss, Bernie Casey, Elaine Giftos.
Richard Basehart, David Hedison, Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea, to the Bottom of the Sea. Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea.